Well, hi there.
Wow, that was very close. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a hot minute since I uploaded anything onto this channel. Well, for a number of reasons, really. I've been busy, I've been doing the show, and all of those things. And I will do a video about the show probably in the next video, but I'm doing something quite exciting today. So I thought, hey, I'll take you guys with me. I'm going to HMV in Bath and I'm doing a gig there with my buddy Stu. So we're doing a little acoustic set in Bath and I'm very excited, very nervous because it's something I haven't done before. As you can tell, I am not ready yet. Literally only been up a couple of hours. I'm going to attempt to curl my hair. So wish me luck because it's either going to work or it's not, because my hair at the moment is so long and so strong that it will probably fall out in 5 minutes. But we're going to attempt and see what we can do. So yeah, stick around and let's see what happens. As per usual, I'm leaving my outfit choice to the very last minute, but I think I'm going to go for this. Not 100% sure yet. I need to try it all on. But I haven't worn this for a while, actually, and it's really nice. Just a black t-shirt, black skinny jeans. I'm going to wear my Converse because my back is sore at the moment, so I will not be wearing heels, but we'll see what it looks like all together. Mama, 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 mama. Mama, 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 mama. Mama, 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 mama. Mama. So this is the complete look. Black t-shirt, my belt, jeans, this, my hair, lipstick, hat. We're ready to go. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Bye. Bye, babies. Love you. So we've made it. I'm doing my best help possible and helping Stu set everything up. This is where my talents end, is putting stuff like this together. I'm not great, and Stu knows where it's all going, so it's fine. But this is where we are. It's so nice.
It's a straight on run to you, with the rubber on the blacktop, with its rumble and its roar. Makes a strip all worth it, all knowing what it's for.
So if you hadn't guessed by now, I mainly sing country music. If the hat didn't give it away, probably the songs. And I was in a writing session with a friend of mine, and we were just talking about life and adult stuff that we all have to deal with. We were talking about friends and how friends just come and go and all that sort of stuff. I was like, yeah, some friends it's just like empty friendships. And we both sat there and went, well, that could be a song title. So I took that song title and I wrote this song with it. When you fall,
died. Yeah, we did it. We had quite a number of people sort of like coming in and out, didn't we?
We did indeed.
Some people sort of stopping and listening and stuff. So that was really cool. And potentially got a wedding gig out of it.
Yeah.
Random. Yeah, watch this space. But it's really good. That the Bath HMV is really lovely. It's in a really good location. It's a really nice store as well. Because historically, all of the HMVs I've been in are very dark, kind of like underground, aren't they?
They are.
Whereas this one's really light, airy, and it's just packed full of stuff. So, yeah, go and check out HMV in Bath if you're local. And yeah. Good job, buddy.
Baby, there's your breakfast. Do you?